for Arroyo tonight. And a bouncing ball off the glove of Cozart and into shallow left field. He can't find it. Oglo will score to make it 3-0.
That was a very good at bat with a pitcher on deck trying to get that runner in from third with less than two outs. Fouled off a tough pitch up and in and then just hit that one in the right spot. It'll go as a hit and an RBI. 13 RBI.